this user sucks so hard. We are going to explain the reasons why we hate this user. First, he likes the baby shows. Second, he hates shows such as Adventure Times, Regular Show, Clarence, and other show that we'd like. Third, he makes bad videos out of innocent users, and even worse, he makes porn videos out of African Vulture and people on it. Make them naked and make African Vulture eat people on it. What the hell? Why the hell is that? You should know why we're gonna put a deadline straight for sexual content. And it's so freaking disgusting and gross. What about it? Fourth, he is a girl fat members. Fifth, he makes Rant video out of African Vulture, and even worse, he mounted on PewDiePie and Elvin Hunt. Even though we like PewDiePie and Elvin Hunt. Sixth, he hit on me for no reason. Seventh, he thinks that Stephen Edgy Ryan's girlfriend is my lesbian girl 2002. But Stephen Edgy Ryan's girlfriend has been taken by Sarah the Ruby Princess. He must be hypocritical. 8. He is a too serious fan. 9. He brought in a cold to God for no reason. Seriously. He can't do that, and it can make you immature. And last. He makes fun out of Vanessa the Vian Girl 2002. But we don't know that he likes this user, or should we skip to who hates this user? So by the way, do you know who hates this user? Me, Rubicon the Goldenator 2019, Stephen Nguyen, Jonathan Amaya, T-Bone Animate, Charlie Brown Mooney and Kimo Yes Bangle No. Nico D, Max Maxi, Freddy Astorino VGCP, and Sonic the Hedgehog 9000 VGCP.
So who's the Pancake for hating on African Butcher for no reason?
And screw from their boy TTP.
Nathan Win 7587 is 1,000,000 times better than Steve the Pancake. End of the round. My next round will be Unanimous Simulator, and I will put Beyblade FTW Attack on Titan FTL in the next round. So anyways, this is Rubicon the Goldenator 2019, signing off.
And this is African Vulture, signing off.